MM, come here.
Thanks, MM.
You've brought me Journey.
I knew I could count on you.
Did you need me for anything else?
Not right now, but I will soon.
I have one more favor to ask of you.
All right, I'll be waiting in the next room.
My prince. Delson.
Gazori.
It seems that the Camarilla is in danger. I am at your disposal.
Your sense of duty is a credit to you, Caleb. You haven't lost your touch, I hope. The code red is linked to the unification party with the Chantry. No one there is answering anymore.
How many of us were there?
Probably a good 20, give or take.
Dr. Dunham and our top spy, Jara Drury, were already there.
We might have lost two members of the Primogen. What about Hartford? Have you heard from them?
If those dogs had anything to do with what happened, I'll cut their throats myself.
Do you think they might be involved?
I don't know.
It's too early to draw any conclusions.
Where do you want to start?
Can I count on you?
You have no reason to doubt me.
One by one, the Ancillae heed the beckoning and go east. You're the eldest in the city now. Don't do this to me. Not now. I would be very grateful to you. And Fang.
How may I be of service?
Go and see Caius, with Jara gone. He's in charge of security. He may have learned something.
You can count on me.
You have my absolute confidence, Caleb.
Mr. Underwood, I'm sorry, but my instructions are clear.
You little shit!
I'm just following orders.
You have no idea what's at stake!
My most honored sire, you're wasting your time here.
I'd forgotten about your abject fawning.
I call it respect. It appears that it's something that sewer rats know nothing about. Apparently, Caius feels he's entitled to refuse to see a member of the Primogen. I won't forget it.
This is the kind of thing you delegate to a retainer under normal circumstances. What matter is so urgent that you've come to see Caius yourself?
If you don't mind, I choose not to entrust this task to anyone else.
Tell me, you haven't introduced me to your charming protégé yet.
Zhu Feng.
Yes, Zhu Feng. A name that's as delectable as her blood, I'm sure. Ah, you're planning to introduce her to the very select club of Caleb Bazzori's progeny, aren't you?
I hope that the prince will allow me to, shortly.
I hope so for your sake. Who knows? Our dear Hazel is so unpredictable. At any rate, it would be an honor for me to welcome and guide her.
You will speak of nothing with her at all.
Is that an order?
A word of advice.
Oh, pardon me. I fell out of the habit of receiving advice from you so long ago. Well, if you'll excuse me, I must end this ever so pleasant conversation. I need to find a way to avoid losing too much money.
Beryl's handwriting. He was trying to contact his associates.
Mr. Bezori, can I help you?
I need to see Caius.
He doesn't want anyone to bother him.
Prince's orders.
I see. He's holed up in the server room. You'll need a pass to get in. There's one on his desk.
Thank you.
Were you able to reach your contact?
No, still nothing.
I don't like this.
As expected, nobody's answering there either.
Tests from the Red Salon. She always said she preferred paper to digital.
I don't know what's going on, and I'm afraid to find out. It's gonna be a long night.
The Prince wants this floor under surveillance. I'm carrying out orders. If I can do anything to help, let me know. Can I help you with something?
Go ahead.
Caius's office. The key card must be in there. I've seen Caius use this type of card to access the servers. Security has been increased to the maximum. I've never seen anything like it.
We're stepping up security on every floor.
you sure it's not just a drill?
These servers hold all of our secrets. I understand why they're so well protected. These servers hold all of our secrets. I understand why they're so well protected. List of ingredients and side effects.
I imagine she sent you. Finally, some good news on this shitty night.
What's the situation?
Not good. Not good at all.
The prince needs more than that. I hope you've got it.
You want details?
Who sounded the alert?
A man named Wu. Ever heard of him? A retainer, one of Jason Moore's bodyguards.
Moore? The asset manager? What was he doing at the unification party?
He was supposed to answer technical questions about the financial viability of the agreement. Moore is good at hiding our kind trafficking. He's one of them, after all.
And you're the one who received the code red, personally.
It arrived directly here. It's authentic. I verified it.
Tell me what happened.
Everything was going as planned until 11:10 p.m. The prince's child, Miss Sellers, contacted me. The Hartford Warlocks had just arrived. That's the last time we heard from any of them. Less than 20 minutes later, we received the code red, just as we were leaving to join them.
Anything that could be of interest to the prince?
I'm working on it. Jara Drury is the expert, not me. If only she was here.
Any movement with the Anarchs?
As usual, they're keeping their distance. You know, it's always a pain in the ass to locate them.
Any word from Hartford?
Do you think it's them?
It would be ill-fated.
I knew we should never have trusted those damn warlocks.
Any sign of Jara?
Nothing at all. And that's not good. According to the protocol, she should have been there early. If they got hit, she would have been first in line. There's one thing we haven't considered. The Crimson Oaks.
What's that?
It's a new outfit that came to town a while ago. But they're very discreet.
Okay, it's not much.
Yeah, just a gut feeling, but I could be wrong.
Leave no stone unturned.
Hello. You. It's about damn time. Shit. What? You're... Hello? Damn it! I lost them!
Who was it?
Woo. Shit. Now it's just ringing.
What did he say?
The party was indeed attacked. Apparently it was a real bloodbath. He and James had just enough time to get Moore out. They're stopping by his place to pick up some sensitive documents.
And then what? Are they coming here?
I don't know. We got cut off.
Call him back. I'll inform Hazel.
This is a critical moment for us. I have summoned you here tonight to organize our reaction to an imminent threat.
What threat exactly? We've got no reason yet to
Car off again and I'll slit your throat!
Oh! Excuse me!
Careful, Hazel.
How dare you speak to me like that?
Enough! I command you to be silent and listen to me.
Oh, so that's how it is.
That's enough, Beryl.
Yes, it's come to this. You would do well to listen to your sire. We have just been attacked. This is not a time for childish displays of discontent. Galeb, the Code Red was sent by Wu. Go to Moore's and find out what's going on.
As you wish.
And bring Moore back to me. He was supposed to be at the party. I don't understand why he's the only one who was able to call us. I would like to speak to him very much.
Consider it done.
I trust you. He might be involved in this. So gather any documents you can find there that could tie us to him.
Very well.
Delson, see if you can get Caius to find us a new middleman in the cane business to manage our interests. I don't want to take any chances. Then, I want you to talk to everyone. Somebody must have seen or heard something. Dajan, make sure all our defenses are in place.
Yes, Hazel.
MM, you will go to the old Jefferson Library.
What's there?
That's where the Hartford Chantry calls home here. I gave them the building so they could have a base in Boston.
I demand to take her place.
Request denied.
What game are you playing, Hazel? It's a suicide mission.
It's all right. I got this. I'm not made of sugar.
She's not ready for this kind of mission. I should go with her, at the very least.
No. You will remain here. Emem goes alone.
Why don't you send Dajan instead?
Enough, Hilda. Dajan has work to do elsewhere, and I don't need to explain myself.
Hazel, if anything happens to her, I'll...
Nothing, Hilda. You'll do nothing. It's high time you learned to trust her.
Which one of us are you planning to send to the party?
She's already left.
What? Who?
I sent Laisha.
Are you serious? A few hours ago, she was snoozing behind locked doors in a psych ward.
You're playing a dangerous game, Hazel. Without us, you would never have come into power.
You've chosen the worst possible moment to turn your back on us.
On the contrary, I find this moment very appropriate. I am the Prince of Boston, and you are the Primogen. I owe you nothing. Delson, escort them out. The session is adjourned. You all have your instructions.
For what you've done.
Nothing you'll remember.
No! Don't
What the hell? hell is going on? Prison? What am I doing here? I have to get out of here. It'll have to do for now. Stay here that long. Well, now what? That. What the hell? What is this place? The library. I've been here before.
Okay. So either they're all dead, or they forgot about the welcoming committee.
It's me.
I don't get it. Is this a memory? Where did they disappear to? What am I doing here? I've got to find a way to go further.
What was I looking for again?
Shoes. Hello? Anybody here? Hazel and her damn plans.
Hazel. She wanted me to talk to the warlocks. Osborne is
here. What's that doing here?
I have to
find
him.
You shouldn't have come here!
What the hell?
The warlocks attacked. They're the ones who locked me up here. But why?
Really gotta get out of here.
Osborne's gonna have some explaining to do. Interested in that. I should give that to Victoria, if I make it out of here. Another warlock victim. Coin. What's that doing here?
What happened to you, Josh? What happened to you, Josh? What is this place? Everything is a blur. That's impressive. It's strangely normal, almost cozy. I should maybe read about this before I use it. This tower is incredible. It's like it's from another time. I've never seen anything like it. Three circles,
just like the platform. I should be able to do something with that.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Look at me.
I've been dreaming about this moment for 6 years. I never experienced anything so powerful. Ah, the taste of your blood on my tongue. Your hands. Your teeth. It was... I could never forget it. I don't like this place. It's monstrous. What happened here? The base is broken, like someone ripped it off. It took a colossal amount of strength to break it. I wonder who did that. Where's King?
We already told you, Witch. He's not here.
But I came here to see him. I don't have time to waste. I'm leaving.
Oh, no, you're not. It's not that easy.
You can't just walk away, Morgana.
I've told you to stop calling me that. That's enough. I'm leaving.
Grab her!
What the hell are you doing? Let go! Stop! No!
Oh, the bad fairy's got some fight in her.
Get your hands off me, you psychos!
Shut up, slut.
We've seen you slithering around the king, Morgana.
Whore!
Come on! What are you waiting for? Make her drink!
For the king!
No!
Hold her head back!
No! It's not that! Stop! Stop! I remember it now. My screams, their voices in my head. It went on for 3 whole nights. Why put me through that again? What the hell is your problem? I feel like my head is gonna explode. What's that doing here?